Hello, you awesome people! You know what? I've heard that something special is going on at Jorvik Stables, and I figured why not all of us go there and see what's going on. And I can see from here that they have decorated it neatly. I think I like it. I mean, it's pretty. It's really pretty. Let's see now what's going on here. Excuse my voice. Hi, Johanna. What's going on? Hey, Rose. Great that you came by. As you can see, we've already started to get our first few guests, but there's gonna be more, lots more. You haven't missed the news, right? That is the open house week here at Jorvik Stables this week. Looks like it's past you by. When we have an open house week, we get visitors from near and far. Anyway, enough with the small talk. Would you like to help out with our events this week? There's plenty to do, so I need to work early in the mornings until late at night. If you'd help, I'd be so grateful. I might even get a little sleep. Atta girl, a good work ethic, I like it. Could you help me decorate a jar for the start? I haven't managed to fix up all the balloons yet. Great, you just need to put them up around here. Okay, so let's put up some balloons. What happened to my voice? It was fine a minute ago. Oh, balloon here. And the balloon here. You like balloons? Come on, now more balloons. Balloons! Sorry. There you go. So this that is happening right now, it isn't new. It was new a year ago. But it was pretty obvious that this is something that will be returning to Jorvik. So I knew that I wanted to record it when it reappeared. And I'm happy it did. Finally! Great! Thanks for setting up all the balloons. You got them looking for right. You got them looking just right, sorry. Now it's looking top-notch, wouldn't you agree? I don't think we need to decorate more than this, since people aren't really coming to see how fancy we made the place. Okay, Rose, I'm about to ride with a group of beginners. Could you get three of the calmest horses? Great! Yeah, Rose, before you ride off, take these with you. Bridles you need to put on the horses before you let them out of the paddock. Okie dokie. Let's go and get horsies. Here. Stop, stop, stop. Ooh, you're fast today. Here. Oh, bye bye, horsey. Here. And the last one over here. This one is pretty. I like it. Nice bay with a white stripe. It's nice. Very nice. So let's go after these horses. Let's go, horsies! We're gonna be riding with beginners. All the beginners. All the time. Whoa. No, no, no. Slow down. Come here. Come here. You go where I go. Or you go. I follow. I just make sure you keep going. Well, this is what I loved about the Jorvik Open House last year. It was how there are more NPCs on the stable grounds, and it makes it look a lot more, well, popular, as it's supposed to be like this huge equestrian center, and not huge, but it should be more life here. Fantastic! These three are our calmest, kindest horses. Amazing. I try to always use the calmest horses with the beginners so that they can take away a good memory of their first riding experience. We want them to come back after all. It's thanks to days like these that is going so well for our stable, but we've hung around chatting much too long, so now it's time to get back to work. I mean, you too, Rose. You can't just do half a job. Now, once you've fetched the horses, they need to be groomed before they can be saddled and used for the beginners. Take this grooming brush and hoof pick and get going. Nothing will ever get done by just standing here. Off you go! I think it's because I just ate lunch and my throat is like... and I am getting a cold. Again. Constantly having a cold. Picky, picky, picky. Brushy, brushy, brushy. Come on. Peaky, 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 peaky. Brushy, brushy, brushy. There. Peaky, peaky, peaky. And brushy, brushy, brushy. Sorry about that. Let's see now. Where did I leave my horse? Ha! There you are. Fendi! I have Fendi with me today. I missed him. So I took him home from the island not that long ago. Let's see now. There we go. Nice work. Now it's time to saddle up the horses.
Yes, it is.
I thought it would be less people here since I waited a day. But no. Apparently not. Mm-hmm. One, two, three, three, three? This is odd. Oh, Stein, goodness me. I asked Stein to make sure we had enough saddles days ago, and he promised he'd take care of it. I really hope he's got the rest of the saddles with him, because these ones there aren't exactly going to go very far. I know at least some of the saddles were out on a loan, but they should have been come back by now. I just need to double check the stable one more time in case they are in there. Could you give me a hand looking for them? Thanks, they should be in a box of some kind. Probably Stein, who's taken the return delivery and left it somewhere it shouldn't be. Do I hate that? I do agree. I hate that. Let's see now. Here we have a box. Nope, nothing. Oh, we have plenty of boxes standing around. Great. Is it supposed to be clean? This should all be clean. No boxes just laying around. We're having an open house, people. No boxes. Nope, nothing yet. Let's see now, where is the other boxes? Box, 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 box. Oh, how lovely people leaving the horses in the... whatever it is. Jumpy, jumpy. Jumpy, jumpy. Ah! No, missing saddles. Or what? No, we have saddles, great! We have saddles! Panic's over. Excellent, Rose, you found it. Thanks so much. We still got way too few saddles, but yeah, I hope Stain's got the rest of them. I know there were a few of them that needed a little looking after, so he said he'd scrubbed up the ones he could and send the rest to the saddles maker to get fixed. We've got enough equipment to at least saddle up the horses for the beginners group. Take these three and make a start. Great. Thanks so much. Your work is appreciated, especially since I've got a whole truckload of other stuff to do to be getting on with. Let's see, now let's leave you here again. You can munch on some grass while I do all the work. Saddle, saddle, saddle. Saddle, saddle, saddle. And saddle, saddle, saddle. Great! All saddled up and perfect. Ready to go! Let's go, horsey. Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum, 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 ba-dum. All done with the horses. Yes, we are. They are perfect. Did you remember to tighten the saddles up just right so that they're neither fastened too loose nor too tight on the horses? Yeah, what do you take me for? Hello, I'm not a noob. Good, looks like you've done a pretty nice job. Well, thank you. I need to go and ask Stein about the rest of the saddles and whether they're back from the saddle maker, because we really need all the horse gear we can get our hands on for today. There are more and more visitors to our open day every year. Anyway, can you take these direction signs, put them out while I go and talk to Stein. Spelling mistake again. They're for the racetrack that we usually set up to let riders get a feeling for what it's like to compete in the race. Thanks. There are 9 of them, and that need setting. 9 of them that need setting up. I'll just mark on your map where you need to put them. Okie dokie. Let's see now. There. Okay. Excuse me for that. Let's see now. Down we go. We have 9 of these. Wow, that music, when it started, I started thinking of another song. I was like, oh, is this song here? And then like, oh no, it's a different song. Yeah, it's weird.
That was just weird.
I see now. And you here. I guess there was more people that decided to wait a day, hoping it would be less people. Maybe I should have waited until tomorrow. Oh well, we have been through worse. Do 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 do. Boink. Where to now? Ah. Oh, we have the same hair. Nice hair you have there. Fabulous, fabulous looking. Boink. Oh, done. Perfect. Going back. Back, 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 back. I'm done. Again. Are you done? How did it all go? Great, it went perfect. When you put up the direction signs, did you make sure they were nice and fast and you didn't do it too quickly or anything? If they're not fast enough real nice, then they'll just blow away with the first little gust of wind that comes along. You say they're good and solid? Good, good. I can't rely on you, Rose. A few years ago, Stein forgot to put up the signs at all, so a bunch of riders went completely the wrong way. Not gonna have a repeat performance of that. Stein just told me that he's fixed up all the obstacles for the race course, so it should be completely finished now. The only thing missing is a test run so that we know there's nothing weird with the track. Do you reckon you and... I'm sorry, what's your horse called? Gold Crush, or Fendi. Do you reckon you and Fendi might wanna be guinea pigs and try out the track? Super, good luck. Oh, we're gonna try. Oh, so funny. Oh, I hate this music. So, let's see now. Down here. Jump. Turning. Jump. Oh, she's just standing there. Nice. It's really, really big, like showing you're supposed to go here, here. Oh, this is a bit tight corner. Turning and jump. I actually kind of love this race otherwise. It's really nice. It's really fun to have courses that, because I know a lot of people were a bit sad that they disappeared later on, but I think it's... Oops, I think it's good because you don't get that bored of it since they do come back. It's the same course as last year, so it's nice to do it again. You get to miss it for a bit, so it's great. It's awesome. Amazing. How did it go? I saw you and Gold Crush fly through the gates there. If you want to try again and maybe even be the very fastest rider, you just need to come back and give it another go. The track is open all week during our open house, even the Eve event here at the stable. So yeah, we get some blue stuff now. Thanks for helping out, Rose. Now I've got to go and look after our new group of visitors. But could you please talk to Stein? I still haven't heard anything about those saddles he was supposed to be taking care of. Great, let me know as soon as you hear anything, because we really need as much gear as we can get our hands on. I'll get on it. Stein, you stupid, stupid person. Where is the saddles? Give us saddles.
Hey.
Hey, Rose, saddles? Yeah.
Hey,
yeah, lovely weather today, eh? Sure isn't great with the old open house, this swing happening, lovely balloons and all. Saddles? What? Hey, speaking of saddles, have you tried a new race? I helped set up loads of great obstacles, and I heard you even put up the balloons. Oh my stars, what a whole load of nagging I'm getting about these flaming saddles. First Johanna, and now you. Yeah, alright. You don't need to talk quite so loudly, I'll tell you, but you two promise not to say anything to Johanna, okay? She'd be angry as a bag of bees if she found out. I've lost the saddles. They're not totally gone or anything, but I was out riding this morning, doing a few errands. I'd pick up the saddles from the saddle maker, but had a couple of other little jobs to do before I could ride back. When I returned, I noticed that the box I'd put the saddles in wasn't completely closed, so they must have fallen out along the way. My first thought was that I needed to get out and retrace my steps, but it's just been so busy here. The animals need looking after and all the preparation for the open house. Could you have a run out and see if you could find them? There should be 4 of them. Thanks so much, and please promise not to tell Johanna.
Not a stitch, you stupid little boy.
How could you not notice that saddles kept just... I don't know. It's just stupid. Like, he had a box of saddles on the back of his horse. It should have been... It should have... Just... No! You don't... You hear it when it falls off!
It's so stupid. So stupid.
Ugh. Oh, did I miss one?
Apparently I did.
Ah! There you go! Stupid people. We're doing nothing, Johanna. Everything is fine. I have your saddles, you idiot.
Hello.
You found the saddles? Whoa, thanks, Rose. Gosh, they're filthy, though.
Yeah, they are. They were on the ground.
How on earth are we gonna fix this, Rose? Johanna is definitely gonna suspect something if I give her the saddles in this state. She'll ask me, work out what happened, and be super mad. We need to buff them up and get them clean again so that she doesn't work out what happened. It's really easy to clean saddles. You just take the saddle soap and... Wait, where's the saddle soap? I had it right here just a second ago. Haven't you seen it? It can't just have got up and walked off. Could you help me have a look for it? Thanks. Let me know as soon as you found it. Try to keep a low profile so Johanna doesn't suspect anything. Oh my god. Jesus, okay, anything here? No, nothing here. Here? No. Oh! We found it. Awesome. Thought we'd be looking a lot more for that. Ugh, do I have to get around? There's so many people here, go away!
Hello.
Did you find it? Nice one, Rose. Now, I can breathe again. Ha! I can't talk at all. Ugh. Okay.
Hello.
Okay now, I've got the saddles and the saddle soap in the same place. Just need to get the saddle clean. But how are we gonna do that without Johanna thinking something's up? I've already got a packed schedule, and I don't know if I'll have time for yet another task, so might you be able to help me out, Rose? Please? Thanks. Hey, it's really easy. You just take the saddle soap and use it on the saddles to get them all fresh and clean. Lay the saddles over the fence and then use the soap. Simple. Okie dokie pokie. Let's place you here. I feel followed. Sorry. Let's see. This is actually... I love this. I mean, look at that. Yay! And then this soapy. We're cleaning. And then we take it off. And then we take a new saddle. And then we use soapy. And then we take it off. Nope. Take it off. And then another. Oh, we have to do this just 4. Oh, come on.
And we take it up, and then we use the last. And soppy, 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 soppy. And we're done.
Perfect. We're awesome. Yes. Sweet work, Rose. They look great. Johanna won't suspect thing. A thing. Thing? That's a relief. She won't need to know I almost lost him. I guess not.
Hey.
Thanks for helping, Rose. Could you take the cells over to Johanna for me? I'm afraid I'll give myself away if I have to talk to her. Oh no, I'm not asking you to lie for me. It's just that the chance of her asking you awkward questions is much smaller than it would be if I took them over. Thanks. Now I need to get back to work.
Okie dokie. Don't back into my horse. He's eating sand. Never mind. Let's go. Backy, backy, backy. Wee. Flying around. We have the saddles. Hey, Rose. Have you got the saddles with you? Finally.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh. Okay, fine.
Why on earth did it take so long with the saddles? You don't even need to answer that. They're here now, and that's the main thing. Anyway, can you see those girls over there by the horses you saddled up earlier? Well, they're some of the members of the beginners group. They came too late to catch the first ride out, but maybe it's for the best since they're so inexperienced. They're getting a little impatient, and it doesn't seem as though they'll be bothered to wait until the next trip out, so I was thinking... Ever thought about becoming a riding instructor? No.
No. I mean, nah.
Well, maybe this is the perfect time to try. Do I have to... Oh, now you don't need to look quite so scared. I'm not asking you to do the impossible. I'm just wondering if you'd like to take these three girls out on a little ride to Jarlaheim, stop there a little while, and then come right back here. Okay. You'll give it a go. Lovely. I'll give you a few more details about the ride soon, but could you help the girls up on their horses first? Great. Yeah, let's go and get do that. Okay. Hi. Get on horse. Promise it's not dangerous. Oh my, it's so high. Yeah, isn't it? It's so high. Get on. Get on. He's not finished yet. What if he's not finished yet? Thanks. How lovely of you. Oh, you're nice.
No, it's not dangerous. Oh my, it's hot. Yeah, I know. Whatever.
Ugh.
They're on.
Fantastic! I saw how you helped these girls. They're definitely a riding instructor in there somewhere.
Oh, stop it.
So this is from you. Okay, now I'll tell you how it's going to go with the riding trip. We usually start by riding nice and slowly. Since these girls haven't had any experience, then you can start to pick up the pace a little once they're a tad bit more confident. It's important that you get all of them with you to Jarlaheim and that you don't lose anyone along the way. We don't want anyone riding off into nowhere.
There's no nowhere here, but fine.
Get on horse. Let's see now. Oh, they're over there. Let's go. This will be awesome. Okay, we're ready. Giving instructions. Let's go. We'll start by riding nice and easy so everyone can keep up. I mean, why am I not walking? Why are you trotting? Oh, no, come here. It's kind of awkward that I'm at the back. I mean, I should be in the front leading the way, but okay, fine. Yeah, this is one of the, I think, I was really excited for this when it came out last year. It was kind of cute riding around. Also something that you get to do daily to get a reputation for something. Carry on taking it slow a little longer. So yeah, it was really, really fun riding around, taking pictures. And just taking it the chill. It's pretty easy. We can go faster now. Okay. Just waiting for everyone to get into a gallop. Come on, I'm with you. There's just a slow one behind here. Oh, nope. Don't you go faster. It's fine. And then... Go turning. Everyone turning. Everyone. Come on now. Yeah, now we're here. Oh, sorry. Oh. You spend a while longer in Jolheim as you show the visitor around. After a while, it starts becoming time to go back. Yes, let's go. Oh. We're trotting and trotting and trotting, trotting, trotting. We can go faster now. Hello, turn. So yeah, it's pretty nice. You just need to make sure everyone is going this way. Turning and turn. Hello, let's go. Oh. You too. Come on. But yeah, it's pretty fun. Just chilling. You can choose your own speed on the last stretch. So yeah, they choose their own speed and they can just go off if they want. One is always the slowest. And you have to stay with the slowest. Like la 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 la. It's kind of fun how one is just like goes, bye bye, I'm leaving. One is going to gallop and the last one is like, no, I want to trot. So scary. Yay, we did it! Sort of. There you go, everyone is back. Great! We're done! Did everything go well? I just knew there was a writing instructor in there somewhere. Yes, I know. Stop it. Every year our visitors seem to forget all kinds of stuff when they visit. Cell phones, keys, clothes, everything imaginable. It's not even certain the stain on him or him myself will find the things they've lost or forgotten until a long time afterwards. Sometimes I find things and just have to wonder quite how long they've been there. Could you take a little trot around and see if anyone's left anything behind? Great, I'll fix up the corner where we can leave all the items. Okey-dokey. So let's see now. I see something glittering over here. Something... a wallet. That's not good. And do not drop wallets, people. And then we have nothing here. Okay, fine. Hello, how are you? Let's see now. What do we have here? We have nothing here either. Nothing behind here. And jump! Boing! Oopsie. Oh, here we have a bag someone forgot. Do you see anything more? I think there was something more here. Oh, there. Ah, a phone. A huge phone. maybe an iPhone Plus or something. Or G-phone, I'm sorry. G-phone Plus. Thanks! Now I don't have to worry about finding some lost property half a year from now while I'm grooming the horses. Yeah, that's great. Fuck's sake, come on. Herman really wanted me to take a few photos of all the activities of the week so we can put them up on our website. It's good for marketing purposes and it's something the visitor seems to really appreciate. I thought maybe I could ask you if you were any good at photography. I'm pretty useless as it goes. Not awful, but not great. Would you fancy taking the camera and giving it a go? Great, thanks. Yeah, I know. I just keep saying yes to everything. Let's take a picture here. And then a picture over here. Seems nice. Yeah, now we can see all the activity. That's lovely. I mean, it does look like an open house with all the people being here. Yeah, and over here. Sure. Great pictures. I think I could have done a better job being there, but shit the same. Oops, sorry. Lovely. Looks like you've taken some really nice pictures here, and they'll be just perfect for the website. Let me back up a bit. There There you go. I spoke to Stein about something while you were busy taking pictures. Apart from our regular racetrack, we're going to be organizing an extra race, only for experienced riders. Stein and I would love to give you the honor of opening the race and being the very first person to ride it this year. Oh, how fun that you can want to try it out. Good luck and show me your best skills.
Oh, we got skills, lady. We got lots of skills. Let's do this! Go, Orzy!
So yeah, another race that is quite fun that I'm... yeah, it's nice that it sort of goes away and you have to... don't get to learn it that much. I mean, most of the races we know from the back of our hands, and sometimes I don't need to turn the camera because I know exactly where to turn, and yeah, so that's just stuff. Here, you really need to know what's going on. There's a lot of jumping. Oh, and there's a thing that comes soon where I'm like, oh my god, does this get to stay? And they do not. And you will see soon when we get there. I know that a lot of people take a shortcut there, but I am not in a hurry. No. And then jumpy jump. Here, take a look to the right and you see swans! Aww. I miss those swans. I wish we had swans in the game that were there like all the time. These swans are really scary. But yeah, I really do like these race courses they set up. Really nice.
Awesome.
How did you like my skills? Whoa, that was fast! I know, right? You're quite simply one of the very best riders I've ever seen. When you fly by on the Gold Crush, it feels like no obstacle could ever get in your way. Thanks ever so much for all the help you've given me and Stein. We couldn't have done it without you. Now why not take the chance to take it easy and enjoy the events? If you want to have a go at any of the races again, you just have to ask me. Oh, of course, I almost forgot. Here's a little present for me from me and Stein to say thanks for helping out. Hope you like it. What do we get? What do we get? Oh! Riding purple riding instructor t-shirt with a sort of belt around for some reason. And I actually like it. Just a weird detail. Like, why? But fine. I like it. Let's keep it. So, yeah, that was it, guys. The open house from Jorvik Stables. And now I have no idea what's coming up next. I think it is actually Star Stable's birthday. And I have to figure out how to actually record that since that is days ahead. They sort of celebrate it for dates. But yeah, I hope you liked it, everyone. Please leave a like and a comment. And remember, guys, you're awesome, as always. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.